Hello, my name is Jasmine. Today I'm going to show you how to make a catapult. First, you're going to need these two wooden pieces, a rubber band, four wheels, four sticks, a catapult arm, and these two wooden pieces. First, you can start off with these wooden pieces. You're going to get one stick, put it through the end, another stick, put it through the front. Then, when you're done that, you can try to spread it just like that. And then that, you're gonna get another stick and do it through the middle. The middle and the top are the most hardest parts to put the stick through. When you're done that, get the catapult arm and put it the way like you want it to be. Okay, we'll just fix that later. These wooden sticks just won't stop falling out, the wood thing. Now when you've done that, you're gonna put the top stick. What I did last time was I put it like this, the top stick through this, so then I couldn't catapult it. It just went like this. It just dropped. So here's the very key. Put it back, this part upwards. Then put this stick through. Some stuff just falls out, just leave it. Fix it later, can't you? It's fun. It is fun, but hard too. Then you need your four wheels. Put one on this side. They don't have to go all the way in because they're pretty hard to put in. So, yeah. Not all the way in. When you got that, you got these two wooden pieces. Try to spread this out as much as you can. Don't like spread it out all the way that it breaks. Then you try to put these.
Oh, come on, Mama. Oh, come on, Papa.
My dad is at the door, so can you just wait here? Wait, I'll be back. Yeah. And then when you're done that, try to just put these through. Don't cry, my friend. She's my sister. Can you hear? But you can. I can. From way over here. Just try to put these through. I'll make a video of my baby sister later. Wait. Oh, okay. Okay. If your catapult is like this, that's a good sign. It's not supposed to go all the way here. It's just supposed to go like, half the way or was it the third? Then get this rubber band. This is where I got it wrong again. put it through and around this. On the front, okay? Front. Wait, I have to just tell you how to knot it. Then get this, put it through. Then the one that you put through, pull. Pull it. I learned this myself. No, not really myself, actually. I got an engineering class. You know that? Get this and see this little bump. It's supposed to go right in there. And this, if you want it on low power, put it in this little bump right here. If you want it on high power, put it around this and on top of that. And this rubber band has to go like that and that. Now, I'm gonna show you how it works. I'm just gonna grab a little piece right there. See this? Yeah, I can watch you. I'm the worst shot ever. Yeah, it's pretty strong. If you want to get stronger, put a lot of rubber bands and it will break. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a like.